must do something.
Right,
else.
James, you have your fast track and go drawing, and everything else.
Yeah.
Andy, you take the next field. I'll finish off this last wart here on my.
Yeah, I'll do 37. Yeah.
Yeah, yeah. Well, go straight on to the next field.
Will I see what you want? Where will I go? Yeah.
Go off there. Andy. Go off at Andy for now.
Where will I go? PJ, you head on after this bit here.
All right, Owen.
Follow me to 37 there.
Where will I go? Will I go with you, Owen, or will I go with Andy?
Go with Andy. Who's that? Wait, who was that?
Call me.
Yeah, just split up the tractors, lads. If
I'm on my way down tonight.
Yeah, so just split up the tractors.
What speed are you doing, Andy?
53.
What the fuck is with these Romans?
Yeah, you must be really close.
Fuck, that's a lot of bollocks.
I think that's the glitch on them, lads.
Yeah.
You must be really close.
Yeah, that's the one thing I noticed.
You have to be real close to the harvester.
It's still in beta, like, but you know, other than that, like, it's grand trailer.
Hello to 19 people watching. Thanks for the one thumbs up. Tractor Man, how's it going? LB Shetland, how's it going? Ian Seen, how's it going? Carmack, how's it going? Tyke, how's it going? Steve Breen, how's it going? Everybody else, welcome along. The last stream went down because the server crashed. So hopefully the server won't crash now for a while. This is part two, working for Quinn and Corbar Park Farm. Tommy, how's it going? 135, 24 people watching. Welcome along. Where am I going, Owen?
We're going around. Because this field's now done.
Done already? What the fuck?
Is this a swat here, is it? Come here the fuck. This is grass here. Yeah, it is.
Here's one, I think I'm doing well with the old harvest in there, lad.
Well, I'll see
if we're quick. I'm seeing it now.
Come on, we'll drive on to the next field.
I'm on the way.
Yeah.
Jack Fryer, welcome back. Elliot, how's it going?
You full here?
Barry man, how's it going?
Everyone, just gang up on us now, like.
Me a beep when
I'm full.
When
I'm full, yep.
I'm coming down there now, Yander.
Head off,
my pipe's not going to be full. Down there now. Right, let's go.
I'm there now, Yander.
Get close, KB, get close. There you go.
My G27 is about to come off the table, so. Am I nearly full? Am I?
I think I've enjoyed this well there, Owen. I wouldn't mind this job.
You should try it in real life.
The phone in real life, is it?
No, it's not.
No, it's not. It's just boring. It's fucking. It's boring.
You're on the road in real life. Jay's better on the road. You can see it. You get to go.
Alright,
KP,
you're full now, man. Yeah, you're full. Bye, man. Tommy. My main driver. Come on, boy.
Well, I wouldn't mind this job, Owen. Doing this, like, in the game, like.
Well, I'll teach you all the ways to go, so if you want.
Stephen, how's it going? Tractor Man, hello. Ian, how's it going?
Hey, just hip it there in the behind.
I'll go for this line
face.
Here, Winky.
Go on, Winky.
Here, I'm there, so.
Ah, boy, Winky.
Oh, yeah, no, it's grand. We'll go.
Ah, tip it there, lads.
Look there, Winky.
Hop by, Winky, bye.
Come on.
Mess.
There's no far V now, the half driver shouldn't be stopping.
Michael Van Gerwen's after winning, boys.
Hey, here, tell me this one.
Owen.
Did he get the trophy back?
Van Gerwen won.
Yes! Get me money, me Van. Give me.
What are you doing?
What am I doing? What are you doing?
Right, skip you that one there now on your right and go down to the second one.
Adam Murphy, how's it going?
Hey,
one inch, how's it going?
Oh, skip it, yeah, sorry.
Every second one.
Tractor Man, sorry, do you put every job on YouTube? Yes, I do, if I'm around to do it. Don's Farmer Channel, Dave, how's the New Year's Eve? It was good. Brought it in, talking to home. Pitched out of my brain. RC Andre. Well, lads, it's Sean. I've just changed my channel name as I make videos now. Not so bad.
That's just important.
Who's inside in the pit?
Me.
Who's me?
Connor,
I'm on the way.
Sorry.
You can tell me now if the pit is not the way you like it, and you can tell
Ain't
me.
Hey, the trailer, lads.
Well, as long as it is, you know, kind of.
Well,
Andy.
I think I'm all right on the pit. I'm not,
you
I don't
take
know
the last
pits.
One there. Tommy, you and me go away.
Yeah.
You'll know yourself, you know, kind of flat, like, you know. As good as you can.
Yeah, I tried to build it up at the back there first, and I'm sure if you have a way you like, it, like, tell me.
Oh, I don't do anything with the pit.
It keeps stopping, filling out.
Yeah, you have to drive forward. Keep driving. So start at the back. Like,
just remember now that it all has to be chaff. Do you know that kind of way? Do you know the way the pits fuck up?
Oh, yeah. I think it's whether the trailers though hit the walls or something, isn't it?
Something to that effect.
I would say the trees. It turns to grass again.
I feel we're going down.
Up by the because it keeps on.
We'll go up to the hill farm.
Stepping. And alright.
Yeah, that's fine.
Whoever's coming down that. No, Jesus Christ, I just see a crash in the middle of the road. Who's that?
Mm-hmm.
That's TJ Kenny, isn't
it? You'd have to just drive forward really slowly.
Yeah. No.
Where do you want it, like?
Stay there. That's alright.
Right, hold on. Yeah,
as long as
no worries.
Not on the pit.
Come
on, Tommy. Oh. Can I
spin around? Yeah, you're going to that field and you spin around.
You don't
go into
that ditch.
Now,
KP, as well, like.
Jesus Christ, what the fuck's wrong with this cunt?
Get out of the way.
Oh, this is a lot of bollocks.
Yeah, are we going to the cow farm, Andy?
Back a bit there.
Yeah.
Grand. Do you want to go in front of me?
Don't mind, bud.
Yeah, sure, go on, it'd look better.
Me and Tommy are going nice and easy here now.
Wait, are you finished down there, are you?
We are indeed.
Yeah.
We're coming up now.
At the cow farm now, I think.
We didn't do this.
Jesus Christ, I'm going to get a heart attack on this
piece. Are you starting field 22 or where?
Well, do you know what? I'll go past the cow farm and then he goes into the where the fields are next to the cow farm. Tommy, you know where I'm going, don't you?
Yeah.
Yeah, so we'll go up that
Jesus
way.
Jesus Christ.
I'm going to field 23 then.
You're going to... 24.
Deal
22, 21, 19, and 20.
Yeah. Just,
I'll have to
get
off
reverse. You're going the wrong way, Andy.
Hello, sorry.
James, where are you?
I'm by the yard now.
Come over to me. You see me passing there on the road.
Yeah. I'll keep following
come
you
to me.
That's your own.
Yeah.
Oh, am I going the wrong way?
You have to go this way.
Right.
We're going
right.
To the fields by the cow farm.
Yeah, 20. I'm going to field 20.
Sure, this thing wasn't even
right,
raked.
Not get to that to the
this
cow
wasn't
farm.
Wasn't raked at all.
If it's not raked, if it's not raked, rake it.
If it's not raked, rake it.
Obviously.
No, none of the fields up by here are raked.
Where?
What were you lads at?
Rake them. Where are we going?
Who was doing the raking, lads?
Are you sure it was? It was raked, and then the grass grew over again.
It did.
No, it definitely wasn't raked.
No, this definitely wasn't fucking raked.
Right on. Hold on, buy me one there, Owen. Buy me one there and reset it to come up to that small field.
Email right. There for
no, just give me 2 minutes. Get the rake up to me and thanks. I'll do it.
Field 22 is right there, Owen.
Hold on, I'm just buying KP the rake there now and we'll. I don't have enough money. I'm assuming this fucking happening. Fuck. Give me a second there.
Oh. Wasn't looking there, lad.
Tommy, go tip that there, will you?
Yeah, I am.
Right, you must reset it now.
Hey, where are you going?
Oh, you Carmack.
No matter.
Our setup looks well.
Right, KP, it's reset.
Yeah, I'm here. Right. Come into the field with me, like.
How's James, that? Come here to me. Come back to me.
Yeah. Where are you going? You're on.
That's when yeah. you don't leave non-reef, even if you can't see the grass bit. Just fucking rake the thing. Basically, that's all I'm gonna say.
Just reverse back there, Tommy, I'll tell you when to stop. Go back. Whoa.
How the fuck I'm gonna rake this, but we'll rake it.
Which side do you want me to fill it?
Left. We'll go to the left.
And start driving forward there, Zelda. You'll have to keep driving forward.
Hold on, we're gonna leave him go around once. We're gonna leave him go around.
Absolutely. Why is that, though?
That's the top one, if you know what I mean, the top. The way the animation to the top's not back far enough.
Good shite.
Just push up a small bit so we don't get in his way.
Yeah.
I'm on 90, I'm full.
What for you then,
Tyler? God help us, it's nearly full.
Well, am I looking for 1 million?
Yeah.
Winky, stay out there, don't come in for another few minutes.
Alright.
Is there room in the air for me, lad?
Yeah, come on then.
What percent is James nearly full or what? Sorry, I'm
no, he's not, but these fields weren't raked at all, you see, so...
Push it up, Connor.
Winky, if you bought a rig.
It's lagging for me now.
Yeah, just let me clear the floor there first.
Alright, I'll sit here and have a look at you.
Come on, James.
Yeah, it's lagging there now for me. Trying to stop.
You alright?
Yeah, it's just lagging like fuck. The internet's fucking used up.
You want me to jump on in your place, James?
Okay, I need one second. I'm going to drop out.
Alright.
I'll jump on this place there, one.
Yeah, I do.
Yeah.
Alright, don't go too far back there, Comic.
Yeah, cause I can't fucking
Well, you don't leave the tractor and trailer in front of the SWAT either, like, you know, you move there.
No, I fucking, yeah.
Oh my god, I'll do it.
Thing, like... Not cause I can't even happen to him.
Jesus Christ.
I know, there.
How about that?
The trailer kinda tips in a SWAT. Reroll.
Need a trailer there, lads, whenever he's ready. I need to.
I'm on the way there.
Someone's having a bottle or something.
Well, I'm gonna need a fag in after this.
Schmucks.
Keep going straight, Winky, keep going straight.
Give me a second there, TJ.
Yeah, no butter.
I think he said no butter. Maybe he
said
no.
What headset are you using, TJ?
One from Aldi.
What?
I only bought
half
the fingers there, he had dogs like it.
Hey, what did you make up play? Come play? Come play, Abe.
Alright, Tony.
Did you ever see the rubber bandits on Republic of Teddy?
The right side, man.
Here, did you ever see the rubber bandits on Republic of Teddy?
Oh
when
yeah,
they're
afraid
to
pray. Guy to birds.
Do you know
or
what, lads? Do you know if you don't have a whisk, this is what you use. I can't pay. Alright, we'll get this fort here room there.
Yeah, well, we can help with the pig farm.
The right hand side, not the bloody left hand side.
I hope to God. Fucking was,
oh,
wasn't.
Fucking someone else go rakey as well, like, that's because, that's, you know what I mean, like.
Guys, we have a problem.
What's the problem?
What's that?
The pigs after turning into grass.
What?
There's a bit of grass after spawning in the...
You need to get that out of there.
Get it out.
So how do I do that then? Just
Fuck Rick.
If you look back next
week,
last week...
Don't be tipping it too close to the wall.
Don't tip it, don't tip it all. No one tip nothing. TJ, did you tip that load?
I tipped.
Don't tip it near the wall.
Huh?
Don't be tipping the pits near the left hand wall, because that's what happens. That whole fucking trailer now is grass, is it?
No, it shouldn't be.
It looks to be very dark, like.
I'll go down to the yard here. Oh, here, tell you what.
Tommy, I'll take you.
Yeah.
Tommy, go to the pig farm along, or go down there to that.
Sure, there's a field right there, raked from in front of us there. I'll pick it up.
Is that after turning to grass, TJ?
On my way there.
Alright! Whoever's fucking breathing to the mic. Breathe out of it. Get it out of your mouth.
Winky, will you go to TJ's tractor or something? Just because.
Yeah, I'm on my way.
Lads, that's a trailer. We have a trailer full of grass.
Shouldn't be though.
It's a TJ's trailer's full of grass.
What's the password
into
the game? Or
Tommy, you need to be really close.
The password to the game. Fuck it.
TJ,
Owen, message him the password there.
Yeah,
it's
just
shot boobies or ear, isn't it?
Huh?
Lads, save the game there for a minute before TJ starts tipping there, because I think it's going to turn straight into grass.
At once.
Oh, right, I'll save just in case.
Winnie.
Yeah, I
go
just
on there, then.
Messaged me there on Facebook.
Go on then, TJ.
For fuck's sake.
Come on, you fool, Cormac.
Come on,
oh, no, it's not that. Never mind. It looked like
reverse
it looked
back.
Like
back
fucking grass.
Pulling out.
Reverse back there, TJ. Not as far, not too close to the octa.
There you go, Dylan.
Good on you.
Let me your laptop, take this out of the battery, Winky, before you come in there.
I'm such a bellend, I've been going around for the last while cleaning up all
really
the bits
bad.
Of sugar beet.
Is the password?
Gonna be plowed anyway. Oh my god.
Run, Winky.
Great, I'm on my way. Pull. Hurry.
Here, yeah, Winky, go over to the right hand side there a bit.
I need a reading down the mic.
I need a trailer driver. No.
Cormac, I need you at the back or right hand side of the pit there. My left, your right.
There, like?
No, that's the left hand side. You know you're right here.
Yeah,
yeah, I'm looking straight back into the pit.
Oh, well, then it'll be your left.
I say next time, KP, we don't mow until all crops are done if we have to do harvesting. How's that sound?
Just
wait.
This is painful, but it's doable, like.
Everyone's just fent with the Brahan full up in 30 seconds.
Game it there now, Connor.
That should be Winky's.
I'm tipping there now, so
yeah. I mean, Winky's. My arm on mine.
Probably Paddy's.
Oh, here you come as well. Sweet.
Ah, Winky with your fent.
He's like, I'm playing in the worst resolution I've ever played on.
Wait, what are you playing on?
Laptop, like, can fucking. The medium profile, but the resolution's just shocking.
Andy, what field are you going into now?
There's a few more here, there's a few more lines there.
Oh, boys, okay. I like these Brahans an awful lot.
I hear.
They're a cunt to fill though, Dylan. Oh. They nearly have to be on top of the fucking harvester to get the fucking pipe into it, like.
And.
Ah, fuck, wait.
And when you're tipping it in the pitcher.
The biggest load of shit in the pitch as well.
What's Paddy's going to?
Cow.
How far? Right on there, one.
Yeah, no matter.
I'll get to your other side now, because when you're in, I got
the... Alright, tip back. Come back here a bit.
No,
there,
come on. Connor, you take that. The rest of that.
And are these a reskin, or are they released or what?
They were released.
They're released, yeah.
Get closer, James. I can't do my work.
It'd be nice reskinned into Smith.
No, because it doesn't look anything like a Smith.
Matthew Smith?
Smith. Smith Taylor's.
None of you've ever seen Matthew
Smith. Smith is a totally different looking trailer.
Well, they're not.
Maybe even a folder.
The Smith is a hair.
Yeah, the Smith Master is not ending like...
Here, I'd rather take on Calum's fucking trailers, to be honest, than this, like... Calum, send me on the links in a few minutes, will you?
Aye.
I'll upload them. I won't take me long to upload, innit?
Oh my god.
I feel you want me next to Alan.
The one next to
you. Jesus.
Are you done all the things in there?
One more line.
Sorry, Connor,
one more line here.
It's grand, it's grand. Just no one tipped there before. Because I need to get
Jack, happy new year, lads. Very happy with your contract and throughout the year. Thanks, Jack. If we've done a job for you, hopefully we've done it right.
Andy, where
a lot of new drivers in, so they're getting used to.
Looks similar enough.
The regime.
In the next field there, TJ, beside you there.
Wait there now, James, for a second.
Yep.
Basically, what happened here, lads, you're seeing me raking the grass, it's already grown over. All the fields weren't that we were harvesting weren't grown, so we had to put on time.
I thought you were coming in here, sorry.
What's this TJ, Lala?
Alright, he's start tipping there now, that's just, I don't want you to be holding this up.
He's wanting to tip in the pit or outside the pit?
Just right, there, anywhere.
I'll go
now. In the pit there.
Right, Tommy,
you may start
the
back
now,
and just drive forward, because the trailer fucks up.
Watch yourself now, Connor, like, you're in the middle of the pit, like,
Yeah, I know, just had to get stuff out of the way. There's a Wise or an Echo?
Alright,
come back a bit there, then. There, go. Now tip there and you can keep going straight on there, drive straight on.
Yeah,
it's
coming out
of
one, I think.
Yeah.
Jeez,
no, it's not
keep
me
stopping.
At all. I'm wearing
fucking
headphones.
Yeah, it's a pain in the hole, isn't it?
These trailers are a fucking torture.
They're a useless kind of yuck.
I think we should get rid of them now, lads, and get our proper trailers, because we'll never get the pit filled at that rate, like.
Well, the pit looks very fucking messy as well.
Oh, thanks, James.
No, the tipping, lads.
He first recommends me to do the pit, and then he says that my pit is messy. James,
come
you're
on,
not a good friend,
PJ.
Are you?
What? Where am I going, by the way?
Where do you want me?
Winky!
I can't wait to get all your names. I have no fucking clue who's talking to tonight.
Everyone's just talking
to me. I swear to fuck, it's mighty like.
I'm right by the harvest.
The whole map was raked already, you see. Well, actually, not all raked, as you can see, but anyway, it's all good.
It was all mowed, but never not raked.
Yeah. Just putting more work on us, but it's okay. This is the first game they've been in. It'll be the fucking last game they're in if they keep doing this. Fuck's sake.
You make us feel like a bad
thing. Ah, this is bollocks.
No?
Come, you have to be close to me.
Yeah, I'll be close to you now if you just go forward a small bit.
No one wants to get close to that dub though, you see. That's the problem.
We don't want no play geek.
Lads, go and buy them different trailers there. Them trailers are a load of bollocks. Get rid of them off the server now. They're a cunt.
Until they're fully done.
Buy bigger trailers than them.
Yeah.
Has them trailers you were working on done?
I'm not taking down the gaming game. We'll just use the in-game trailers. For the next game, then we'll use his trailers.
One second there, Kenny.
Jesus, where am I going here?
All the grass is growing.
All Brohan trailers are being sold right now. So whatever side you have.
Hold.
No, wait until every one of them's empty.
How useful are trailers? Is there many
Dylan, that's weak? Your tractor and your trailer can be sold, so you might as well.
James, go sell your trailer there, James.
Dylan, yeah. I say go off somewhere else for that, because I won't be filling you.
I'm filling Cormac at the minute there, Owen.
Here, Winky, will you sell all trailers?
Well,
I'll
head down my trailer's stitched off, and I see you'll be able to sell it.
I can't find field 6 anywhere. Hey,
everyone!
Farmer, what are you doing?
Everyone head to the shop.
Field 6 cornfield.
It's down there by.
What tip was the lay by?
Don't buy big ones, because
I'm fucking have a heart attack. J-Board, where do you get the Brohan size trailers? I don't know where I got them, they're going straight to the recycle bin. I'll put it that way.
They're on Mod Hub.
They are now what fuck?
They're on beta at the Monarchy Bay.
It doesn't matter. Jesus Christ almighty. There's other stuff in beta right. That's never that bad.
Have a kip I don't give him, but it's flat now.
The least you could do is have the thing tipping properly.
I don't understand people releasing stuff that aren't even fucking working properly.
Hey Dylan.
Dylan. You mod a good trailer there, didn't you? Make us all proud.
Me and Dylan can have a casual chat here going down the road.
Just open the side windows.
Right, there's the Take rich. There's the bandit. What is it? What is it? Bandit.
No, fuck.
Bandit 750 is the trailer we're using
now. Yeah, what's happening here, lads?
We're
two men turned over here now, and it's not pretty. I'll give one of the shot there for the crack.
Oh, that helps.
Good luck, then, boys.
Gaffer Gaming FIFA, can you join the air over? You can. All you gotta do is message the Facebook page, and no one will get back to you.
James, come back. James, I'll fire you.
Alright, I'll come back, sir. How am I supposed to save you? Like, it's like two of you are pushed. Oh, jeez.
Push
I'll
one
try
in.
And separate.
Oh,
fuck.
Oh, he completely messes us.
I can't like, get the edge of you.
I'll try and separate one. He just wipes their patches out.
He's not me off.
Yes, we're using these yokes.
Why is he using the pole?
Whatever the hell they're called.
Oh, Martin, seriously. Them Brohans, never again, boy. Never again. The biggest load of shit.
Oh, Kenny, this is ridiculous.
David McNamee, how's it going? Welcome along. And Martin, welcome along too.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Right, move your trailer, you fucking retard.
That's been sold, I know.
Dylan,
round,
alright, do I sell all the Brohan trailers now?
Yes.
Yeah, sell them all, it's fucking.
Yes.
Jesus.
Gibbs, I thought them yokes are fast.
What, the fast tracks? They were?
That's from same behind ya.
Alright.
Probably be nice, like.
He's not a man for overtaking, he doesn't do the edge trick.
Same thing as well, David.
Alright, there's like four or five trailers at the yard, so If I need to buy more, shout.
No, that should be enough here.
Just get someone down here to me, lads, will you?
Yeah, get someone down here to me.
Lock of weights.
Nah, we don't need no weights.
Fuck the weights.
This yoke's not too good with that big trailer on the back, in fairness.
Done. It's perfect. Leave it alone.
James, did you say wearing down tires?
But so what's the point? Like, on each.
Ah, God.
Didn't
it? Ah,
Fuck you, come on, James, put your foot down.
Fuck you,
James. Hungry for silage, lads. Hungry for silage.
We were hungry for 2 hours there for a moment.
Yeah, I don't. Yeah, the worst part is that all the trailers are going to come in at once now.
User joined your channel. I'm just getting filled here now.
I don't mind you coming, Connor.
Hold on, Andy. I'm going the wrong way, like.
This is a painful job, yes, Les, but it has to be done.
Here, there's 4 chillers in the way, like.
I'm ahead of him, no, anyway, so it's not too bad.
Oh, God.
Is the sheep farm right?
I'll go, we'll do that one, no, we'll do that one. Stay there, go.
Owen.
Yeah.
Sheep farm right.
You have to go to the pig farm, Cape, you think?
Or the pig farm, should I say. Is that raked?
Yeah, I don't know. Ask them.
Know,
yeah,
no.
I definitely did that.
I'll go up and check anyway.
Yeah, true.
I don't think it is raked, is it?
It is, yeah. It's just the grass all grown over all.
I'll check. The fields up by the BGA, were they raked?
Yes. They're lifted and gone. Yes, it's still in my room.
Well,
if I had a
weight,
it'd be alright. It would be in the corner.
There is.
A bit of weight.
Give the bitch time, you only start.
Are all the mods in the Dropbox?
Oh, Ron!
Yeah, they are.
What's up, babe? Let the video tighten you. That was funny.
I figured you would.
Raked or not raked?
Where I am, no.
Bill, to your left here, TJ.
This lad can't get through the gate. So
alright, I'll rake it. Good job, boys, a fucking four rotor.
Dylan, how hard would it be at the Rams?
Be a field to left there,
hard. It's just a matter of changing over the skins before hand.
Well, there's no. Well, we could.
There's the same trailer, isn't
it? Yes, the exact same trailer, but reskinned.
Well, what's the problem with changing the skins?
Well, I don't know how.
I'll do that.
So, all it is just pulling the texture of the cane into the Heron one. And it should be the same thing, only changed from there.
Dunno, I've never done it, but if this isn't that handy, then.
Is that Alcon?
These trailers hold more than the bronze.
How's it going, Jack? Greg, how's it going? Never heard so much racket in my life, puts me off for a stream. Well, Greg, if you don't like it, you know where the door is. 48
what
people watching, welcome along.
What did he say, KP?
Never heard so much racket. Well, he mustn't be from Ireland, so, because Irish people are pure up for fucking crack.
And that is the God's honest truth. No, not one word of a lie.
Nope.
Oh, sorry.
And lads, things are going to get very bad because I'm on my last cigarette.
Oh, here, drill up me there. I have amber leaf there.
I've literally no power going up here.
You full car?
I'm alright. I'm full.
I know. That's why I'm taking it nice and slow for you.
What?
Oh, Connor didn't.
What?
Yeah, Connor, we have taken a nice.
Well, there's 2 trailers on the way.
Talking about me.
There's 2
right.
Trailers on the way.
That's right.
It says 325 in bales. Do we have to do the whole field in bales?
Oh, 25.
Is it 25? No, 6.
You just do 25. Don't bail anything against.
Where are you going?
Yeah, but
I was lagging bad there, didn't I?
Deal 22. I'll be just Tommy's here first.
First ever lag I've reached on my computer.
I moved in raked field 36.
There's Tommy's here. Right.
You must head a field as well.
I'll do field 38.
I make sure plank roads off.
Yeah.
I make sure withered is off as well.
As for the actual.
They don't have to drive forward.
As for the actual bales, so I have to bale
so
out the whole
field. You don't need to go so close to me now anymore. That's.
Because I'll get more than 25.
Cormac, don't go as close as Tommy Grant, I don't know.
Only the only
EJ. Well,
oh,
whatever. 10 minutes stop there, right?
I'm not looking at you.
Into this field, in here, EJ.
Well, Stop. Come back a bit more. Like. Alright, go there.
Alibar, you hope the stream never ends. It's hilarious. Well, look, there's already one stream gone up. There'll be a third one tonight, definitely later.
Are you planning
there
on the old crash?
Fourth.
Are you staying on Lake Hunter?
Nope.
Well, you don't have to stay on Lake Hunter. You just come in tomorrow and you'll be like, what game has to be done? And a lot of the games could be done. You'll be like, why have we no work?
If you want to, you can pull out there and I'll go on.
No, I'm not even half full. I'm only 80% yet.
No, I'm not staying on it. I don't know, I might stay on to around 12, you know.
Huh? Wait until you see us at 5 o'clock in the morning, still up.
I won't be on to 5 o'clock to see you, so... it won't bother me, I can assure you.
So are you telling me the sheep farm was rigged, yeah? Or the pig farm?
Yeah. It's definitely right.
Yatton Ridge.
Right, Wanky, you heard
it? Bye, Wanky.
My question is, thank God for that, you've saved me a bit of fucking time and effort. There was one field on the way up to the pigs, it wasn't, so I just done that there.
Is this all the grass field in that was dropped?
Hey, what's the password to the game again?
It's in the group.
I said in the
TJ, tell me when you're full, like.
Alright.
I'll be.
After Dylan said hi, I said that.
I can keep out of it with these levels, can I, Andy?
Hey, you're alright.
Yeah, you can keep out pretty far,
yeah. Yeah.
Now, is there any other grass field to be raked, you know?
What about the farm we started off? Isn't the field still there now?
Field 35, 34,
33, 32. Is that by the
cow farm, yeah? No. That's the way down the bottom of the map.
I thought you said they were already done, harvested.
No, you've 34,
35, 34, 33,
and
32. I'm not looking at numbers. Am I heading down to the PGA?
Yes.
Yeah.
Down around there.
I said that a while ago. You said no, they're already lifted.
No.
Fuck's sake.
I thought they were.
No.
No, they're not.
It's alright, I'll do it. All the fields on the way up there to the sheep, they're done, or the pigs, they're done.
James, tell me when you're getting to about 8%.
Yeah.
Anyone in the stream that wants me drawing that, I'll be drawing there as soon as I get all this raking done.
Oh, Dylan, don't go far too far back.
Why?
Because I don't want to go near the pigs, it makes a mess.
Hey?
Don't go too close to the pit, just don't want to there.
I hopefully should be home, which is within the next hour.
Dylan?
What?
Drive it up in the pit.
What?
Who these two bits of the road there, James, eh?
What?
Who these two bits of the road? Yeah.
Who the fuck's this now?
Me.
It is Ron.
Run!
Okay, I might need to take a break for like a few minutes to change disk for my PC.
Alright, Greg Norris, where's the John Deere's? Inside in the shed where they should be.
In the workshop.
Alright, come away. I'll go here.
I shouldn't be saying that on my own, but...
When you have one, like, sharing it.
Shut up, James.
Hey, TJ, your back door's open.
Back door!
Press control light.
Control light, and if it'll close over time.
Alright, what do you guys want me doing?
We can buy him a hash. Buy him a tractor and trailer.
All the fees up here are raked.
How is this digger stuff like?
60. Yeah, park.
Lads, for the 25 straw bales, do I have to bail out the whole field or do I only...
Jesus Christ, am I? You just answered the question yourself. Oh, and buy me a trailer.
TJ, don't even think you're going after James.
There's no other fields up here, Owen, is there?
There is fields, we'll go to the pig farm, so where are we, me and you were before we're double teaming.
Yeah.
Up there. I might switch up my desk now, actually, and just have it for the rest of the night. So, after this field here, I need someone to go on
Harp.
Yeah,
I'll go on
Harp. Yeah, happen to that. Alright, didn't you hop into that, alright? I'll just hop out there now. I'm out.
Wrong. There's a tractor at the shop
for you,
and I'll buy you a
trailer
here now.
Yeah, we're going pig farm.
Right.
I'll be back in a few minutes, tops.
What are you doing now, James?
Are we going pig farm?
See you in a few minutes.
Yeah. Disconnected from your
channel. Do you want to just go empty that, James?
It's grand.
I have the harvester completely stuck. You can't go back because the spout's stuck in the tree. Won't go for. I need to buy a chainsaw.
Thanks for the push.
No bother.
Into that field there, Cormac, yeah?
Put it left there.
Yeah, I suppose we may as well give it now, eh?
You will?
It's only a small audio.
Yeah,
slow and steady now, Andy.
About 100 miles an hour into the field.
Am I Winky?
Well, Connor.
No, you're not Winky James.
Yeah.
Oh, hi James. Didn't see you there. You didn't beep at me.
Winky, we have a habit of meeting each other on the beats at the same time.
I
know. Second time.
Oh yeah.
Whoa, about you, Winky boy?
Well, there do ya.
Oh, that'll do me, James. That'll do me. Don't go too close now, because I don't want it anywhere too close.
What sandwich him on there?
Oh,
yes, Tiger Wayne, 51 people watching, how's it going? Dave McMee, Greg Norris is a gobshite. Right, okay, fair enough.
Will you ever stop coming at the same time, be fucked.
Nah, we see what you like under pressure.
Great. Pressure's for tires, guys.
Greg Norris, I know you're right in suggesting our channel in a huge JD event, so it's hard to complete. Connor, how's it going? Jay Thompson?
Gosh, it is, I'm not too bad now.
Did I add that extra ring mirror? No. Comes with the tractor.
Ugly Tommy.
Right. Rob, turn you around there.
It's ugly, I'm 78.
Farm. Right.
Jesus, we stole a lot of pay there today, Carmack, for 40 euro. For 40 euro, babe.
Round. First off.
Oh no, square.
Right there,
I just got a bit stuck there. I thought, wait, I may take it off.
Oh yeah.
Burning the tires off of the vehicle.
I'm not sure.
It's a massive one.
Just clean this bit up here.
99.
Yeah. There's more lads waiting in the field now.
I wouldn't say we need three here, anyway.
No, I'd say James or whoever's next. James, are you next, James?
No, TJ.
Who?
TJ
coming?
Yeah, I'm up here.
Just go down. All right, yeah.
Is anyone else on their way to the pit?
Oh yeah, I'm getting it there now.
Yeah. Fuck. I just wanted to know.
I'm just gonna get these wheels. Jesus Christ.
Yeah, well, I was just wanting to get this floor clean because two lads can keep coming at the same time.
You're sure some way fault to me, Winky, or so good as.
Wanky and Winky.
Wanky and Winky.
I don't know which is which. Is there a both as Winky and Wanky as each other?
No.
Yes, me,
that's
shit.
Right.
That's right. Who keeps saying that?
Right.
Oh, that's right. Wow.
That's definitely DJ.
Got too badly. I got that.
That's right.
No. That's right.
I got it. That's right.
Whoa. Jesus Christ.
Kick it out, play. Kick it out.
Fucking hell. Mental.
That could be Air Agri's new saying. No job too big.
Sorry, there, Carmen.
Hey, look at the cunt that tells us don't be cutting through the hedges and they fucking does it themselves.
Sorry. Who, Kippy?
Aye.
What an absolute wank.
I lost control, right?
I lost control.
I fucking did. And I've no better fucking admitting it. But you just go through the fucking ditch whenever you want to. And you don't understand that I'm fucking streaming.
Crashed.
Say it again.
Crash.
Yep.
Keep fucking cracked it.
You've got to be kidding me.
If the head would have been alright.
Right, so what is causing that to go down?
Many people
is it all the people in the server?
Probably all the people in the server.
Right, okay. Right, so everyone, part 3 will be back very soon.